got my brother's spare key because we live a walking distance away. We buy the same kind of bread because that's the same one we had at home. He's a man of schedule, goes shopping the same day every week. He goes on the same walk at the same time of day every day. Always hated how irregular my habits are. Decide to be a sheethead for no reason. Get a bag of bread on the same day he's gone shopping. Post the entire thing and put it back in the bag. Wait until it's time for brother's walk. Take my bag of toast and sneak in with my keys. Know where he keeps his bread. Switch the bag of bread with the bag of toast. Post two slices of bread to make the whole house smell like toast. Escape once they're done. Make sure I left no mark in the house. Touch nothing. Make it to home. Start gaming. 25 minutes later I get a text. I don't know how or why you've done this, but I will effing end you. Be me. Go to the bathroom to take a sheet. Sheet takes very long. No phone. Talk to myself to pass the time. Sheet ends. Still talking to myself. Continue to do this for a couple of hours. Realize this. Don't want to stop but have to. What's wrong with me? Is this normal? I used to meow kids' songs while taking a sheet. Co-workers literally thought I was mentally challenged. Later on I learned that my boss didn't want to fire me out of fear of having me or my family sue the company for discrimination for firing a mentally challenged person. MFW. Be me. In my 20s. Live at home with my parents. Get diagnosed with autism recently. Don't think much of it. Nothing changed for me really. Come home one day after a hard day of splurging out. Go to room. My normal blanket is gone. The fook.jpg. It's replaced with a fucking weighted blanket. It's nice and very soft but still ask parents about it because what, why, where, and how the fook. They say that they did some research to look into what kids like me need. Ask what they mean. They fucking replaced my blanket because I'm an autist. Kind of annoyed but not too bad. But no, it gets worse and ends. My mom starts talking to me like I'm an actual tart now. She says something about how they want to do anything they can to accommodate me and my needs. What.gif. She goes on to explain that she understands that kids with autism often have trouble with making it to the bathroom. What the fuck? I'm so confused by this point. She tells me they bought me diapers and that I don't have to wear them all the time but they expect me to wear them to bed. Spent the rest of the evening arguing with them about it with me telling them I didn't piss myself and her telling me it was just a precaution. She talked to my aunt and she's the one that brought it up because her friend has a tart baby or some sheet. My dad gets so annoyed he finally tells me that I have to wear them to bed or I can't live with them because he doesn't plan on replacing my furniture. End up forced to wear one to bed. FFW to now. Laying in bed with a fucking diaper and weighted blanket on me. Just fucking end me now and ends. Be me. Not ugly, tall and goofy funny, known as a class clown. Slightly autistic, diagnosed freshman year, did okay talking to girls because goofy, mid-sophomore year. Girl asks for D-pic, never sent a nude. Instant turbo autism plan goes into effect. Send picture of my D in an old stuffed animal's mouth I had in closet. Almost in tears laughing. I thought it was so funny. Instant block. Removed from a couple group chats in minutes to follow. MFW I spend the rest of high school as the teddy fucker. I went running once. Never run. Not very good at all. Looks super unnatural. Cup pulls up. Asks me if I'm okay. And if I'm running from someone. Sad day. Decide to check out Reddit to see if it's as bad as everyone says. Go to the r/mldahole subreddit. First post I see is of a some bitch getting pregnant at 17 wanting an abortion. Boyfriend pleading her to keep the child, says he'll raise it. Child is born. She starts saying, I have PTSD from it. Father raises child. Fast forward 12 years her daughter wants to meet her. Literally wants no contact. Straight up rejects her own child. Everyone cheering her on. Any people who disagree get downvoted into oblivion. What the fuck? Be me. At work. Work next to a place with a lot of Mexicans. Most don't speak English. Have to fart. QT 3.14 Latina chick walking by. Think, she doesn't speak English so she won't understand my fart. Fart very loud. She looks at me in disgust. MFW I realize how fucking autistic I am.